welcome back to Pure Nebraska. Mondays here on the show, we'd like to put the Alliance for the Future of Agriculture, or AFAN, in the spotlight.
Today, AFAN is connecting us with an expert on an event coming up at the State Fair that puts a real emphasis on conservation. Here today is Emily Skillett, who is a Livestock Development Coordinator with AFAN. Nice to see you today.
Nice to see you, too.
Good morning.
Yeah, we were talking about it's kind of warm here in the studio because the air conditioning's out. I said I grew up without air conditioning, and you did too.
Yes, yep. A 100-year-old farmhouse. We only had the window air conditioner in the lower part of the house, and so my brother and I would sleep on the kitchen floor in order to stay cool in the summertime. Mm. So
had the big fans going.
Yes, absolutely.
I know, so it's kind of a fun memory now. At the time, you were like, oh, it's a little hot. But
it was a good excuse to stay downstairs where our parents were, because it was, you know, got to stay up a little bit later.
Exactly. So, I'm with you on that. Great. Well, we want to talk about Conservation and Ag Day. What is that?
Yeah. So on the 31st, which is this Thursday, we're going to have a Conservation and Ag Day at the State Fair. And primarily what that is that came out of the Nebraska Leopold Conservation Award program, and a way to kind of showcase the different conservation programs that farmers have implemented throughout the state. And so we're going to have guest speakers come. We're going to start at 9 o'clock in the morning. And they're going to do what they call lightning talks. And they're going to do 5-minute presentations on their specific subject. So anything from water or soil to conservation and wildlife. And do 5-minute talks about their issue. And then afterwards, they're going to be available to talk to the audience. And they're going to do that all day long.
Hmm. So is this like a contest or just just something where the public can come and just listen?
Yep. So we're in the Raising Nebraska building, and there's a lot of stuff going on in that building. Mm-hmm. And we thought this is a great way to utilize some of that time just to showcase, like I said, what farmers and ranchers are doing in the state to make sure that we implement those conservation programs on our farms and ranches.
I know you're going to have speakers, and you mm-hmm. have something called lightning talks.
Yes, lightning talks. So yeah, they're 5-minute presentations, mm-hmm. and what they do is, like I said, they talk about their water programs or their soil programs, or maybe they had done something to implement some sort of wildlife management practices on their farm or their ranch. And like I said, that's just a 5-minute
quick
presentation. Like I said, they're kind of known, some people know them as TED Talks or lightning talks.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
So, and like I said, they'll just be available. They'll be on the stage for 5 minutes, then they'll come off the stage. And they're available to talk to anybody who maybe had heard something about them as they were walking through the building and said, I have a question for you. And that way they're available all day, and there's two speakers per each subject. And so, like I said, they'll just kind of rotate through those speakers throughout the whole day.
Yeah. Should be a great educational opportunity.
Yes.
Yeah, and I like it that they're fast like that because you don't lose people.
Right. There's so much to do at the State Fair that you want to make sure that you can hit people with important topics and kind of catch their attention and only spend 15 minutes with them and then have them take something away back to Grand Island or Kearney or wherever they may be from.
Yeah.
Great idea.
When is this again, and when can people see it?
Yes, it is Thursday the 31st, so just coming up in a few days. Okay. And we'll start at 9 a.m., but like I said, we'll be rotating through those speakers all day, so there's a chance to catch everybody if you meander through that building.
And that's the Raising Nebraska building.
Mm-hmm. All right. Popular building there.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thanks, Emily.